For the fourth time this summer, thieves have ransacked another North Shore rescue emergency equipment cache. The latest break-in was discovered yesterday morning. It's unclear how much this has cost the rescue organization. A few days ago, a cache was raided at Lynn Lake. Two others were raided in June. More than $20,000 worth of equipment has been taken so far this summer. No arrests have been made.